there is no Methodist presence in Madagascar. So the United Methodist Church is the first that is bringing Methodism in Madagascar.
Of the day today, your name be praised. I pray this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I got interested in the Word of God, not here anymore. And then I became born again.